Alrighty. Back to Weird West. Hey, so last time did a bunch of side stuff and finally got the horse, which hopefully will speed things up. And now the horse is missing. Where's my horse? It was right here. Okay, I guess maybe I don't need it to ride it, just go out. Oh, maybe it's that one right there. Your horse. You should be able to name it. Alright. What do we have? Two quick bend. Oh, look at that speed. And it has a saddlebag too. Okay. Oh, jewel. When are the portraits in this game? Wow, that other guy just walked in front of the duel. Creative problem solving. Might be time to look around. The Weird West offers plenty of different ways to achieve your objectives. Chat with folks in the area and you might learn something that will help you out. Or just examine the environment for hidden paths, like rooftops or chimneys. You might even be able to pickpocket a key of a nearby sleeping guard. Yes, that's what I have been doing, thanks.
Keep that trigger finger loose.
Whoever was the character portrait artist, really great job. Like, good job, man or woman, or however you identify, yes. Bartender, okay. If you can handle your irons well in a duel, the local boss will invite you inside the town headquarters. Dude, fuck off with that. I did pay you $10 for that. I'm not paying you $5 for the duel. I don't have anything to sell. I have only $14 because I'm broke now. Are you talking to me? I think she's talking to me. But I don't have money to pay her, so... I'm broke. Oh. All right, I'll take that. The posse grows. What's that sound? I don't know. I guess the join sound. We also need some bullets. All right, bartender, I am broke. Don't try to blackmail me for money. Probably will. I always hate it in games when you go in front of a counter and you can't actually speak to the person behind the counter. You need to go around the counter. That happens a lot and it sucks. Oh, that's about us. Cool. We still died, but alright. We read the rest, I think. Yep. Meet at graveyard. Okay. Not suspicious at all. Where is the whiskey? God damn it. I guess this is not how you do things. Wait, we can talk. Alright, I guess we'll go to the graveyard. Weirdo. I'll take that. Put them in the bank. Okay, we'll help Pamela. This is the first game I have ever played, out of all the games I've played, which are considerable, that I want my party to not speak so much. I guess there are some JRPGs too, now that I think about it, like, my god, what was it, Scarlet Nexus, those guys wouldn't shut up. Okay, let's see if they go down. Yep. Hmm. He has a key too. Ah, shit. Nah, he's don't need to, I think. Or maybe we do. I thought he would be, he's sleeping it off, something like that, but... What is this guy doing with the AI? Jesus. Let's wait until he... Stop being suspicious, I guess. Alright, I'm good. Really? Alright, don't draw the gun. I'm trying to remember how you stealth hit people. I think it's just R2 without the L2. My bad. Really? Why, bro? Can you stop cluttering my screen with dialogue that is inane? Like, I can't see to pick up stuff because they keep talking. Pile of blood. What the fuck? How do you even know I'm here? Don't love the AI work they have done with this game. There are two of them there. Alright, we'll try that. I mean, I can just kill them all, but just in case. Of course, our husband isn't here, I think. I didn't even see that guy, by the way. Why is there only one person now? Why do I save load and different things happen? Why can't I... Can I choke him out? Okay, weird. Now they are sleeping. Again, that is very weird. I don't want to... Alright, what else? 10% more money. Yeah. Boost boss members damage and maximum hit points. Yeah, sure. Let's see. Wow, alright. I jump here, I'm never to jump. Is it time to start saving? I guess not yet. Soon though. That seems rather offensive for someone who saved you. We are never finding our husband. Alright. Hey, Vasaurus. The world is weird. I'm still not sure about this game. I played about 4 hours, but... Alright, it's a... I like it. I like the weird. I'm not sure though. I don't know why. There are some design issues. But we'll see. I think it's probably the combat. Like, I keep comparing it mentally to Hard West, which was turn-based, and I'm more inclined towards turn-based games. What is the brand? Where? How are you doing with this heat? Wanderer magic. Sure. Who are the wanderers? Body transfiguration, trapped spirits, resurrection.
That Essex fella proved useful after all. Big gulch mine. Hope your horse is saddled up.
I think also the narrative suffers because it's open world, right? Because you go, oh, let me check this place out, let me check that place out. And even though it has a lot of main story stuff, it is doled out very slowly, very piecemeal. And the time that passes make it not so great, I think. Hey, Pamela. Yeah, I'm not gonna blackmail them for rescuing them. Jesus. If, what theft? They are fucking bad people, leave me alone. Theft now. They're just cannibals. Oh, we're stealing now. Yes, we are stealing from the cannibals. Get over it. This. Some people. Alright, you can go because we need to go to the mine. Do I need to go to my horse? Or is my horse in every exit? Not sure. Today is low, like it was 25 when I woke up, Celsius. Probably 28, 29, something. But there is a lot of humidity, which makes it a lot hotter for some reason. It's even raining, well, storms, small storms. Alright, let's go up there. Time to kill people. A lot of people. Can we kill them from up here? Do the whole stealth thing. Probably do the stealth thing. And then we'll see. Or not. Alright, fine. Ouch. Hey, wait. No. Reload, please. Hey, there are some people alive. But they're not coming for us, so... That's loot. I'm not sure how this works. Like, I press X, nothing happened. Do I need to keep it pressed? I don't know. I think I lost all the loot by exploding all these people. Oh wow, she doesn't have any hit points. We'll save it just in case. Dice. Let's see. Shotgun. Is it exactly what I have? 52.5 short average. 52.5 short average. Yep, that's exactly what I have. All right. Is this worth a lockpick? Let's save it and see. Bandit is a good reward for a lockpick. We don't have a lot of those, so... Yeah, alright. Okay, where is the enemies? Alright, not to self, use bandits. Or use the fire, if there is one to eat. And then... attack them. Or stay behind and hit them with a rifle. That also works. I can't get there. Hidden. Why is he snarling? I'm not sure. They can see me? They're not moving. Works. Reload speed increased by 40%. Less damage, less range. 40 damage, very long, slow, critical. I guess we'll sell this. That crazy is average, but I'm using the rifle for far away fighting. Then two people die. Where did the other body go? Attic bolts. Very, very frightening, etc. Well, to my dog they are. My dog is not happy. Dog, it's just rain, it's fine. I see golden is. Alright, I think I'm not gonna get anything else and start saving for this. I can get some of the money once, we do need money a lot. 10% is not a lot, of course, but better than nothing, I guess. I'll do that. And next time... start saving.
Damp. Smell of old water. Wet stone. You hear footsteps in the dark.
How did he went from wet? Yeah, that was close. Hit points to 126. How did she fully heal? Yes, I hear you. Let me mine some copper ore. That's actually, I have no idea how my husband looks. I was about to say that's not my husband, but I don't know. It was a good idea, but. Didn't work well. I thought maybe it will run him over. But it didn't. That is a lot of them. I get two of you. That didn't work. For some reason, she just stood there while the guy was knifing her. The problem with the posse again in a non-turn-based environment is that you need to have really good AI, because otherwise they become more annoying than useful. Like, I couldn't throw any grenades over there, dynamite, whatever, because they were in the way, right? Whoa. What is flying all over the place? The game definitely has issues with its engine. No doubt about it. It's pretty buggy sometimes. Can't loot anything else. All right. Problem with explosives, as I said before. Why can't I? Okay. Oh, flying around. Right, it might be time to use the bandages. Let me give you... if you can use that. I don't want to mess with that. Something tells me we won't have any choice. Don't have a lot of lockpicks. God damn it, I need to buy more. Yes, I see you. Relax. That was not the key. That was not the key. And I don't have 3 lockpicks. I expected it to happen. Should have kept that lockpick. Alright, hopefully we'll find something. We'll come back for you. Hopefully when we find the key. Alright, we'll leave that for last, just in case we don't find the key. How do you even get that chest? I don't know. No, I want the door. Okay, corpse. Right, heal it. Let's go. Throw him. Actually, let's throw him one of these. Wow, she died. Damn. Okay. Again. The real-time nature of this game is just not... I like the setting, but the real-time nature just hurts it. Because you can't control the posse, right? So they go wherever the fuck they want and then save. It was fully healed too. How the fuck did she die? Where am I going? I'm lost. Get out of there! Oh, and that hits only me, it doesn't hit them. Jesus! So, if they don't have a thing, they can't be healed. They need to have bandages on them. Wow. I only had crap. Thanks. Thanks for that. I used too many of my healing items too. Well, I'll still save it, since my posse survived. Bring the key. Lockpick. Okay, fine. Ah, damn it. Where are all the keys? Man, this weapon is very slow. This is a shotgun, I guess. No keys. Laura Albright. Are we possessed? Are we resurrected? I don't understand. Laura Albright. Okay. Bring a snack to Laura Albright and the guns. Was that the child we met? Oh, Sheriff Albright. The Sheriff is a keeper? What the fuck?
Snack, huh? Fella's stranger than a checkered dog. Knows how to find your husband. Bring him to Albright dead and alive, don't matter. Long as the sheriff's hungry.
The fuck is going on in this game? I see you, Apple. Where can I get you? I have one bandage, I don't want to use it. We still didn't find the key. There are multiple people in here and I can't get them out because I don't have one key or one lockpick. Man, you always need to have 3 lockpicks on you. But even then, we will not be able to open one of those 2 thingies. Cages. Would they give us no key? Are you supposed to have like 3 times 3 lockpicks, 9 lockpicks? Really? That's pretty bullshit design. Would there be a key and we lost it because exploded people? There you go. Makes no sense not to have a key. I'll still not use the bandages. Just in case I find the fire, I can cook off. Boom. Reputation 100. Would say thanks, dude. The same. Killed like 100 people in here, relax. Alright, let's go find these two people. I think I forgot about you. You're welcome. How rude. Why is there one more person there? Oh, it's the guy I have unconscious but didn't kill. That's fine. He will be the one person that's left alive to spread my legend. Also no husband. There we go. Look at the big stuff. Oh yeah. That's good enough. Basically, this whole game is your presence is to another castle. Did my horse say praise Yeb? What the fuck? Alright. To sell these guns. Maybe, hopefully, buy some healing items. Some lockpicks. Before we do that, we need to... I guess we'll sleep so time passes. Although, you know what, we don't need to sleep later. I don't want to spend the $10. Alright, let's sell. Actually, let's sell here. And I thank you. Wow. All right. Yeah, this is much better. That I don't need. Made some money. Not enough for a good weapon, but that's fine. Gonna spend it on healing items anyway. Or lockpicks if you have them. You don't. Let's get lockpicks first. Does anyone have lockpicks? Go to buy it. Sell 3 gold nuggets. No, I don't want to send any nuggets. I don't think anyone sells. Lockpicks. What is that card icon? We play cards. We play poker differently. First of all, you need 50 to get in. Get one card and one only. That's what kind of poker is this? Why just not put to normal poker? It's a Western. It should have one. That's not poker, that's who has the highest card. A queen. F4. Why do I always... Okay, we're gonna... We shouldn't... we shouldn't play first, always, because that's... a minus for us. Like, they should alternate. Really? We both got a draw? What the fuck? We had an ace. Also, you can't raise a second time, which... Okay, this is bullshit. This is not how you do a proper card game, in multiple ways. Poor effort there, or rather not very well thought of, I think. Alright. Kill all my junk. Man, lockpicks apparently very hard to find. Okay. Why are the horses saying praise Yeb? Where is the sheriff? Really? Batteries. All right, follow the blood trail.
Blood out the back door. Looks fresh.
Of course. Nothing so very easy. Who are you? Yeah. Dude, that's creepy. Just say what is happening if you want to. Otherwise, fuck off. So I do not need to ride the horse to use it. Alright, yeah. Where is Sally Fulbright? Is it because it's night? She's not here? Am I blind? Is it bugged? What's going on? It appeared for a moment and then disappeared again. See? The yellow is there. But when I go inside, there's no there. Try again. Did she kill the guy she had in there? With them? Okay, this is... Yeah, I don't know. This is not working properly. Goddamn game, you buggy. You might have hit a game breaking bug. Why do I have a rectangle on me or whatever it is? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's weird. Now we'll find something. No, there's a key there. Can you leave me alone, please? Why are you so buggy, game? Just, I guess that's it for this game. There is no way to progress without her there, and I can't find her. Let me Google it. Maybe someone's. Okay. There is no indication of this. That's very weird. Apparently this is openable, but there is no indication anywhere. Can I ask about the siren? That's it? Yeah. Damn, 264 hit points. Okay. Yeah, I don't want that many things. Pass. We should stay here, I wonder? I don't know. That quest was very weird. I think the indicator was broken. Some bullets. Okay, I want to go back to town first and get bullets, and then leave, and maybe get healing items too. Let me give some healing items to these guys too. Get them. We still don't have lockpicks though. if we can upgrade our weapons soon. Asset. Taylor might be useful, but again, right now we need bullets and we need healing items. Bullets, okay, all of them. Okay, I don't care about the rest. Let's get some more bandages. I will go. Wasn't my horse black? I thought so. You may not remember anything from before the brand appeared on your neck. When did you learn that? I don't remember that at all. Do we even remember our child or our husband? Don't kill my horse. Why don't I have healing items? What? What happened to my bandages? I have 6 bandages, I gave them 2. I don't know, that is weird. We'll wait, we'll camp. I guess I can sleep too, which would have healed me. Oh well. Yeah, there is no need to waste food like that. I don't remember that. There's a lot of people. The timing. Yeah, not a lot of room for stealth here. Not shit beside the loading thingy. Do they disappear the corpses really? Like I killed the named character here. Did the corpse go away? No. That would suck. Like if you need to loot them upon killing them instantly. The X really help on the minimap. Right, why is that? I don't know. Or go there. Nothing. Man, I'm all bullets almost, damn. Okay, that's a bit better. Anyone come to kill Selby? I thought that was the plan. Timing. Why? I'm missing something about that ability. When I want to use it, I do a roll. And when I want to do a roll, I use it. Not sure what I'm missing. Your bandits are more important. That's not my husband. Siren. Come on, why are you going there? Yeah, they're dead. Tactics? What is that? Good luck getting tactics. Just go straight to the enemy. Positioning? What is that? Right, I don't think I can. Subdue this from stealth. But I can try, I guess. Oh, you can. Interesting, I thought you couldn't because they are sirens. But apparently you can. Okay. We're going to go up there. What? There is no way to go up there. Okay. What is that lever doing there? So many enemies. Close buttons are good. Go. Are you dying already? Alright, so I need to be here to use that ability. Okay. Take it, thank you. Ooh, hello. It's only the second one I find. Out of all this time, that's weird. This need like a lot of, yeah, three. I think I'll take charm. How do I... Oh. And I'm out of bullets, and I bought all the bullets they had. Dresses. Move, you fool. Stop moving, you fool. There is no way I'm gonna do this right. that wasn't what I wanted to do, but okay. Alright, fine. Hit my own person? Maybe. Line of fire, my dude. You know what it means? What the fuck? That loot went away. There's a palm print on the door. Something for later, maybe. Yeah, I think one of the two corpses disappeared, maybe. Thank you for leaving me, etc., etc. Head. I'll take it. All right, there's definitely a hidden door or something over there. I'm going to... Let's run straight in front of the person shooting instead of staying where we are and shoot from there. That sounds like a great plan. We are so good at this thing. I don't want to. I put him there. My patience with this game is running thin. That's your husband. We found our husband. I didn't expect that to happen. All right, so it's... Get the fuck out. But first, I have these dollars. It's a good thing I saw that. 40 damage. Can be upgraded for 10 golden nuggets. Nice. Sweet. I will be really surprised if we don't meet that guy. LB guy. If he's not, oh, you didn't think about leaving us so soon. Something like that. Airbond. All right, vendetta started. But why would I tell him that? No. Friend for life. Hopefully that was a good choice. Alright, the end. Obviously not the end, but... Bounty Hunter journey complete. Took Albert's deputy along for the ride. Discovered Mayor Wick's secret. Liberated captives from Big Galt's mine. Accepted Sheriff Albright's help to save your sweetheart. Kept Sheriff Albright's secret safe from the Marshal. Sheriff Albright made it through alive. Let the bastard Selby Cross go free. But he wasn't there. Okay. Maybe I could have thrown the explosives, I guess, at the palm print thingy. Familiar faces from previous journeys might reappear later in your adventures. You play another character or do you have time pass?
Abducted, cursed. Your new body will hoard.
Another character. Huh.
You want to find out who you want.
Weird.
You might have to uncover some old wounds and risk opening new ones.
Did you see? Or Kirki in Greek? Did they make us a pig? Fuck. We'll play with the pigman. Really?
Well now, let's see if we got this straight. A witch named Ruth, who turns men into monsters. A suicidal tree holding the souls of all pigmen, and a talking snout who wants to meet for a swampside chat. That about the size of it?
Where the fucking pig? Oh, all right, cool. But we still have the books too, somehow. And we have a shotgun too. Lost all our items and the abilities. How the fuck are you finding names? Got two abilities and there are all these which need three each. How the fuck do you find this? We keep the perks. Alright, I think this is a good place to end the stream. And I guess next time we'll play with a pig. Alright, you have my attention for a bit more game. I was thinking of maybe ending the playthrough, but well, this is interesting. And it was nice closing the bounty hunter and not having to go forever if you're gonna jump. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. For now though, thanks for dropping by. I'll be back Thursday with more. Bye bye.